put some carrots in one plate and some cookies in another. Carrots for the reindeer. How many do you want to put out there?
How about four?
Four?
Mm.
How many is that?
Four.
No, that's one, two, three, four, five, six. I'll get the carrot or the carrots and the milk.
Can I share with Santa?
Of course you can.
Whoa, don't let it fall.
Where are you gonna put that?
Come on, Wyatt. I just have a few more minutes. Yeah. Me and your aunt will be in the car.
I miss you, Dad.
This is your room.
Hey, Wyatt, I can't imagine what it must feel like. I mean, losing your mom, and now your dad. But look, you know, your Aunt Jeanette and I, we're always here for...
But I'm okay. I just need to unpack my things.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, look, before I go... When we were in the hospital, your dad really wanted you to have this. I think it's the old camcorder you used to film all those baby videos of you, and well, it was really important. Anyways, I think lunch is done, so
I'm not hungry.
Yeah, no, of course. I'll let you unpack your things.
Though it seems so easy, and that's because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day, the one you think about as you lie awake. I can't wait to be your number one. I'll be your biggest fan and you'll be mine, but I still wanna break your heart and make you cry.
Good night, Dad. Dad? Is it really you? Dad, talk to me. Are you here? Are you still alive? Dad, you gotta give me something. You can't answer me, can you? Let's get out of the rain. You remember this place, right? We used to just sit here and talk about things. Yeah. Aunt Jeanette and Uncle Felix are cool, but I miss my old room, and Aunt Jeanette made this weird tuna thing, and it was just tasted like, ugh. I never thought I'd say this, but I miss your cooking a lot. Dad, why can't you talk to me? Dad! Is this some type of stupid lesson or... Do you know what it's like to lose your mom and dad? Do you know what it's like to lose your best friend? And now I have no one. No friends, nothing. Why can't you say anything to me, Dad? You always gotta be the hero, right? All they wanted was that lady's purse, and instead they took you! And now you're here with me, and you can't say anything. Nothing. Nothing to reassure me. I wish you were never here!